We said already that snooping is only one of the two ways to do coherence. The other way is directory-based coherence. So let's first see, why do we even want directory-based coherence? What's wrong with snooping? In snooping, we had to broadcast all of the requests we make so that others can see them, and also to establish ordering. For example, for writes, we need to establish the ordering so that we can obey the third coherence property. But that means that there needs to be a single bus on which all of the requests from all of the cores go, both cache misses and also coherence requests that are just sending out invalidations and so on. So the bus that we were using for broadcast becomes a bottleneck, and as a result, snooping does not really work well if we have more than something like 8 to 16 cores. Beyond that point, most of the time the cores are just spending, waiting for the bus to put requests on it, so really we get no further benefit from additional cores. So what we need to solve this bottleneck is a non-broadcast network over which we are going to send our requests, so that many requests could be going on at the same time. But then we have the problems of how do we observe those requests that we need to see. So for example, if we are in a shared state, it had better be that when there is a write by somebody else, we observe that write so that we can move to the invalid state to avoid incoherence. And also, how do we decide what the ordering is for requests that go to the same block? So for example, how do we decide what's the ordering between writes done at different cores if these requests can be made on different parts of the network? And the structure that does this is called a directory.